my name is Brad. Frank Sinclair, welcome back. Brad's YouTube channel. Okay, how to add and multiply decimals from Frank. Okay, 3.25 times 2.5. Okay, ignore the decimals for now. You have to pretend that the decimals are not there and do the multiplication like you would normally. 5 times 5 is 25. 2 times 5 is 10, plus 2 is 12. 3 times 5 is 15, plus 1 is 16. Move one space, then you do the next operation. 2 times 5 is 10. 10. 2 times 2 is 4, with the plus 1, which is 5. 3 times 2 is 6. Okay. Add it all up. Okay, that 5, okay, 2 plus 0 is 0, 2, okay, 6 plus 5 is 11, 1 plus 6 is 7, plus 1, which is 8. I'm going to tell you what to do with the decimal. Okay, the decimal, this moves 2 spaces. Okay, the second one is one space. So 2 plus 1 is 3. So you gotta move it 3 times. 1, 2, 3. That's how you multiply decimals from Frank. See you. Bye. See you in the next tutorial.